by piping above its overflow rim to prevent wastes from entering the clean water supply system. The water faucets have their supply mechanisms inside of their tanks. Unlike the other fixtures, the water used in each operation or flush comes from the tank. Once flushed, the water faucet tank refills itself by means of an anti-siphon valve. This special valve limits water to flow into the tank, but prevents water from going back into the water supply pipe. Each fixture's wastes flow down, then up, then down. Thus, even when the fixture is not in use, there is always some water in its output at the quick. Because of this fact, the water forms a trap or seal, keeping the noxious gases of odors in the sewers from entering the living quarters. To aid in an effective cleansing action during flushing, the toilet's water seal is made part of the fixture itself. Other fixtures, tubs, showers, sinks, and lavatories, have their water seals as part of the discharge waste pipe. These seals or traps prevent sewer gases from entering the living spaces. Because they perform an important function, a fungi vent pipe system is installed to prevent their loss. The vent piping, which extends through the roof, prevents pressure in the sewer and drains from becoming too low.
Thank you. stern of the carrier to the bow of the submarine.